Not everyone on the research team is a doctor or a nurse, so I'm here with Huma Cassamoali, who's going to tell us about her role as a research assistant. Hi, Huma.
Hi, Helen.
So tell me a little bit about your role and what it involves.
As a research assistant, I generally am involved right at the beginning of the study. So this is when the patients come in and the doctor sees them and the patient decides they want to take part in research. I will then get involved. I'll speak to the patient and I'd explain to them what the studies, what different studies there are that are ongoing. I think a lot of patients generally think that studies are always drug studies, but they're not. That's not always the case. So I do explain to them that, you know, there are other observational studies as well that they could take part in. They do not involve any drugs or any sort of intervention to the patient's healthcare. We may just ask them to give a bit more blood, which we could use for research purpose.
Okay. So they see you each time they come to the clinic?
Yes.
So you're that friendly face that they get to see on each visit?
Yes, of course they do. Yes. And then if they have any more questions, and I'll put the query out to the right person, whether it's a nurse or whether it's a doctor.